we went on our first escape trip 15 years ago, and we keep coming back year after year because it's always a great time. I have actually been bringing my son for the past 5 years, so now we have a tradition of coming on the escape trips, having fun, and it's just always a great time.
I like coming on trips with my dad a lot. When I'm on a bike ride, it's just so fun to go downhill and be flying. You see everything go by so fast and you feel the wind on your face. It's just really fun.
Escape Adventures is the best tour group I've ever been with. It just makes trip planning so much easier. I've gone on lots of family trips, and it's a little bit of a hassle coordinating where you're going to stay and where you're going to go and trying to get everybody in agreement. Going with Escape Adventures, you pick out the destination and they take care of all the details.
I've been on 5 awesome trips. For me, Oregon was the best one. Spent a day at a great bike park, did some great water sports and climbing, and I would recommend it to anyone. I love the guides. They know how to push you, and they show you a great time.
I was interested in learning how to be a better mountain biker, and the guides are really patient in giving tips on how to improve that, and over the years, that's happened. All that added together, there's no brainer about going a second time and a third time, and now this is the 8th trip I've been on.
It's worth the experience.
Your adrenaline's pumping.
It's a pure rush. It's a way to get the family together, have a lot of fun.